active at 4.40, second line of betting, number five. So they are all just about set. There's two more to come in. Peregrine Flight comes up. And they'll be set to run in a moment here. Into 195, Baz's Babe. She opened at 280. And they're just about set. Lights on, ready to run. Here's the lure. Set now, race number four. Set now. Racing. Baz's Babe got a brilliant start. She's trying to clear them. Emily Elusive is driving through to keep it out wide, so the two favourites run together. A length away, Miss Affection third. Three lengths away then to Goldburner progressing, then Cohen's Kissed, and last is Peregrine Flight. Looks a race in two. Leader is Emily Elusive by three. Baz's Babe is starting to come after the leader. They're five on Miss Affection. Still Emily Elusive holds a good margin. Two lengths. Baz's Babe can't quite get it at the moment. Emily Elusive doing enough and does enough, just. Baz's Babe flew late, got second. Miss Affection third. Fourth, probably Cohen's Kissed. Then came Peregrine Flight and Goldburner last in. Emily Elusive, number five, the second favourite, outstays them here. Baz's Babe had her chance to pick him up all the race, but she